Hello.
Where are you going? Hello. Who are you?
I should speak English. Hello, my name is Kate. I am a friend of George for a long, long time.
Do you like Putin?
I love him so much because I'm Russian, you know? It's normal for us. Everybody here loves him.
Me too. I literally have no idea why I'm doing this to myself every single night. At night I'm super motivated to wake up early, but in the morning I regret going to bed so late. Anyways, I'm gonna get a chick right now, and this is my third to last day in Moscow.
Hi.
Vem tu?
I am the father of George.
Are you proud of my channel?
I'm very, very proud of your channel. I'm following you. The only way I can follow my son.
I'm in the bathroom right now at the restaurant, and there is a queue outside, but this is like the strangest thing. There is a praying mantis in the toilet in Russia. This is so strange. Thank you. Today is the 31st of August. It is a Wednesday and it's my last day in Moscow. I'm just pretty much spending it here packing because I have a ton of stuff to pack. Without attracting too much attention here. I flew from Moscow to Prague, and here I'm flying as a connecting flight to London Luton Airport, from where I'm going with a shuttle bus to London Heathrow, and from there I'm gonna take an Uber, hopefully, to my hotel. I'm gonna get a few hours of sleep, and then the next day in the morning I am going to London Heathrow again, and I'm flying for like 10 hours to the US. I'm going to Arizona. It is currently 12:15. I have arrived at the hotel near Heathrow. I just have one question. Why can I simply not travel like a normal person? Every single time I travel, something's going on. As I mentioned, I was flying from Moscow to London via Prague. And when I arrived in London, I didn't get my luggage because apparently it was left behind in Prague. I am flying off to Arizona in 14 hours, and I still don't have my luggage on me. All I have is my trusty sombrero, my camera, my computer, and a book to read. Sorry, I didn't get too much filming from the point when I arrived in London, because I spent all the time calling different airports and different airlines, asking them what to do about my situation. This is like a list of phone numbers I was given at each place I called, and they told me to call the other person. Anyways, the plan for now is to wake up early, to have breakfast at this nice little hotel. I'm gonna go off to Heathrow and arrive a bit before the rest of the group does. Then I will try to get a toothbrush, a pair of socks. After that, I'm gonna get on the plane. I will fly those 10 hours to Phoenix. I will fill out a claim for lost luggage. And at some point, hopefully, I will receive all my stuff. But so far, it's been really frustrating. I need to steal some soap from the bathroom here because I have no shampoo, but I have my trusty sombrero. In the last video, I didn't notice that I messed up the collar. One part was sticking out like this. I'm telling you, this is not how I should be dressing for a desert trip.
Snake. They do medicine. The poison of snake.
Where are you going?
All of us in British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome all of our customers who live here in Phoenix and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. It's been a pleasure to serve you and we look forward to meeting you again very soon. Thank you.
We arrived in Arizona. My luggage is still in Prague. I talked to the airlines. The luggage should be delivered at some point soon, hopefully. But right now, as everyone's going out to catch snakes and stuff, I can't do that because I don't have the proper clothing. And that's actually the only t-shirt I have with me. So I'm gonna go out to Walmart right now. My first time in Walmart. I'm gonna buy some stuff like socks and t-shirts. And I'll describe more stuff soon.
Like water.
So, as I was saying, I went off to Walmart to buy some basic clothes and to buy some medicine for my sore throat because I managed to get sick on the airplane on the way here. Good job. And I got some water at Walmart while the whole herpetological group was out catching snakes or stuff. The time in Moscow is almost 10 a.m. and I'm still living by Moscow time. I am exhausted. I am feeling sick. Great start to my very first day in Arizona.
Where you have all sorts of endemics.
I love you, America.
Thank you.
It's so beautiful up here. The mountains, they're blue. It's just amazing. The internet isn't too great, and I haven't watched the WWDC keynote with the new iPhone yet, so over several nights I managed to download it as a podcast on my phone, so I'm going to be watching it on the way to Tucson, where we're going right now. Done too much vlogging so far, but from here on now I will try to do as much vlogging as possible, or at least some vlogging. Right now we are in Tucson, Arizona. We stopped at a motel and we have about an hour before we're supposed to leave to find more reptiles.
That's gonna be it? Okay, thank you. Yeah.
We're at Sabino. We're at Sabino Canyon Trail. This hot weather really makes you appreciate the coolness of the UK. I don't think I'll be complaining that much when I'll be back.
The most popular, but you can't. Well,
This is my last day in the US. We're going back to the UK tomorrow. As soon as we arrive in Heathrow, I'll be going to London, Euston, and from there I'll take a direct train to Bangor. And hopefully I will meet my housemate Kanan there, who's gonna let me into the house. A little thing that's bothering me is how much footage I've actually got. I have filled my SD card with 95 gigabytes of video footage. I expect it to be at least 30 hours of editing because my computer is really slow.
Guess what? That was good. Ah, these shoes are not made for these things.